episode. I'm going to a party later. I don't go to many parties myself. But it's a friend's 21st. And he has a Tim Burton theme. So I've got a dress. I'll actually show it to you. Okay, I'll show it to you then. Or edit it in or something. But yeah, I'm going as Corpse Bride, but we don't have blue paint. So I am playing around with some black and white paints. Like the Joker from Chris Nolan's version. Actually, I could have gone as the Joker from the Tim Burton version. Oh, fuck. Yeah. The dress was super fucking expensive. Unexpectedly so. I'm questioning as to whether to keep the beard on or not. But yeah, I'm wearing this Corpse Bride, and the problem is that I don't have any paint, so I'm just playing around with maybe some thing. I think just wearing a dress and a pretty veil is going to be a bit much. So, I hope you should get some bandages later. It should be nice, and then I can do this to them as well. So yeah, this is just me. Playing around. This is the first time that I've... I don't like that at all. Trying to think of where else I can put the black. Maybe it's best if it's simple like this. Creating these interesting fields. I kind of like that. I mean, it doesn't look anything like Corpse Bride. But kind of looks interesting. I mean, I like it. It's very simple. It's just put some black into the white chair. The feeling of seeing that you can, like, seeing it was hand done. Yeah, that's right. Well, I ended up, my friend ended up being blue. So most of it's gone. I just got back from the party now, but, yeah, you can kind of see remnants of it, and most of the lipstick that I had is gone. I'd meant to come and shoot this earlier, but I just didn't have the time. But yeah, I still kind of like the eyeliner and stuff like that, so I thought I'd finish the video off with this at the end. I'm super tired, so I'm going to close this now and edit this tomorrow and then upload it. This has been Frontline Breakthrough, my first experimentation really with face makeup and things like that. And thanks for watching.